One of the great questions people ask is, how do you discover people to connect with in your city? In the past 12 years, I have been honored to meet more than 1,000 people in our community who have expressed their passion for serving marriages. And honestly, I had no idea there were so many people in our community who cared so deeply for this beautiful institution. So as I reflect on how God led us to so many people, I would really say there are three primary ways we find people. We do this organically, strategically, and faithfully. So let's talk about each of those. First, so many connections have been made organically. Early in the days of our work, we sat down with more than 270 people for coffee. It was an exciting season of discovery where one person led us to another who led us to another. And I think that happened because we were disciplined in our process. We asked very intentional questions and we were always refining those questions. We approached people with a genuine curiosity and we listened generously. And we always asked those great people to connect us with others. We always finished our time together by asking this question, who else should we meet? The second way to connect is strategically. There is so much we can do with strategic online research. There are dozens of large and great networks of people working through organizations all across the country. Organizations like Prepare Enrich and Symbus, Reengage, Marriage Encounter, even Retrovi. Through a disciplined research effort, you can find names and contact information for dozens, if not hundreds of people who are at work in your community. You can also strategically use Google Search. Google Search has specialized search techniques that can take you to churches and organizations that you might otherwise overlook. Searching event sites like Eventbrite can help you find churches that are already hosting marriage events, which indicates their interest in serving marriages. Even targeted social media ads can be very effective in helping you discover people and organizations who respond to your ads, which certainly indicates strong interest. So I've said that you can find people organically, you can find them strategically, but you can also find them by serving faithfully. Once a marriage initiative is established in a community, the word travels quickly, especially if you're willing to serve. So many people need support as they seek to serve the marriages of their constituents. People need referrals and information. They often need help troubleshooting new programs or research. Building relationships by serving creates lasting connections that bond us together around a common mission. Now, creating connections is important, but cementing those relationships requires intentionality as well. In our city, we have a phrase that defines our approach, which is to serve with surprising generosity. Serving one another with surprising generosity is how God's people should be interacting with one another. And in doing so, you create a cultural bond that powerfully holds you together in this great mission.